Hello, this video is on how to make fake concrete. This is the finished product. The video will go from completely start to finish. I got this idea from Everard Junction. But while I'm here, I thought I'd show you the material I use, the filler. So it is Wix's all-purpose ready-mix filler. While it's drying, make sure you go around the edge with a scalpel or similar, just to break the edge between the matchsticks and the filler, just so you can break the matches away when it's all completely dried. So once it's dried, carefully try to break away the frame without damaging the filler itself. And once it's done, carefully just have a quick look, and if need be, fill in any gaps. So it's been about 3 days since I've laid the filler. So now it's time to start sanding to get it nice and smooth. On this little bit here, I will be doing it by hand, whereas when I did this, I used a sander. I've got some 120 grit, which I'll start off with, and then I'll finish off with some 1200 grit. I wouldn't worry too much about the rails, because you can smooth over with some of the finer sandpaper and then use track rubber. I wouldn't worry too much about getting it as smooth, because if you want it realistic, and not all concreted areas are really smooth, some do have little discrepancies, so I wouldn't worry too much. Just make sure you keep hoovering up, just so you can see properly. I've actually got it kind of dipped at the front near next to the rail, just so when you do come to cleaning your track rubber doesn't get the cement or concrete even dirty. Yeah.
So pretty happy with that. Next stage is to paint it. I'm going to do exactly the same colour as that, which is, it's the Humbrol 147. And I will do the same what I've done on this with the yellow lines around the edge. I'll probably do a couple of coats, but we'll see how it goes. And hopefully I've got enough paint. I wouldn't worry, personally, I wouldn't worry too much about getting it on the rails for now. You could probably just clean it off with a bit of white spirit and a cotton bud. Or even just a rag, and then the track cleaner, track rubber even. Obviously try not to get too messy and get it everywhere. And I will go around the edges as well. Although the edges will pretty much be covered up with ballast. So I'll come back in a few hours and I'll see how it's getting on. So that's it, all done. I hope you've enjoyed watching it. Any questions, just comment below. I'll leave you with a Network Southeast diesel coming past. Cheers. Bye.